Look at this tiny sea turtle. It should be gliding effortlessly through the water, exploring its vast ocean home. But instead, it's struggling, barely able to move. Reason? Its shell is completely covered in barnacles and algae. This may not seem like a big problem, but for a baby turtle, it's a serious problem. Barnacles and algae add extra weight, making it nearly impossible for the turtle to swim. It can't escape from the forest, it can't find a food, and it's slowly moving. It needs to be a turtle. Barnacles are tentatively invisible to the attack of hard surfaces. Rocks, boats, and unfortunately sea turtles. Not far. Irritation and infections by digging into the shell and skin.